The cuts will mean thousands of passengers waiting longer for trains. On the Rayners Lane branch of the Piccadilly line, 30% of the service is being axed. Up to 5 trains every hour will go. District line services from Wimbledon, Richmond and Ealing will have between 2 and 5 fewer trains every hour at peak times. Some off-peak services will be reduced by a third. And the service on the Hammersmith and City line will be reduced by 25% at certain times of the day.
London Underground ought to be arguing for more trains, more capacity and a better service.
London Underground say the proposals due to start in October reflect fewer passengers now travelling and the need to withdraw trains to modernise them. They say services will be more reliable and the Circle line will be dramatically improved.